the knife is this, right? The skeleton 403, the best pattern for this knife in Stator field tested. There's another field tested one with better float, but I mean, arguably people would pay more for the Statrek. That's, again, controversial. I don't know. This is the story, right? The short story. So Russian unboxes a knife. He wants to sell it for 4.3k, but doesn't want to wait until the trade log ends. So his friend that he plays with on Faceit buys it for 4k. He pays some cash and 4k in skins as collateral. The unboxer then gives him the skeleton, but keeps the collateral. So he's kept both the 4k in skins and the cash, right? The unboxer gives him the skeleton, but keeps the collateral. I said that already. Then the buyer is sad because he kept the collateral. The buyer still thinks the knife is like 4k, right? And he's being ghosted now. The buyer almost sells it for 5k to NNS. The buyer lets me sell it instead. I sell it for 100k in 1 hour after posting the post about it. And I interview both the unboxer and the buyer to confirm the story. That's like the short version, right? Was that confusing? Okay, and now the more elaborate version of the story. All right, Russian guy